These blue lights, did Fred put them here? Or was somebody else here as well?
Hello, who are you? You're not from here. Wow, you look just like Fred, but smaller, and with less hair on your face.
She knew Fred. I told her that he was my uncle, and that I was looking for him.
What's an uncle?
I said that he was, that I had known him all my life.
Really? Me too. I'll help you find him. I'm Madeline. The others call me Mad Maddie sometimes. I don't know why, really, but you can call me Maddie. You've never been to the village, right? Let's meet over there in the square. I'll show you around. I bet you can get there easily with your suit thing. So, I'll see you there.
I couldn't believe it. An underground village inhabited by... They walked like humans, How is that possible?
Welcome to my village. This is the town square, and that over there is Fred's tent. I haven't seen him in a few days, though. Maybe our elder Samuel knows where he is. He knows a lot of stuff. Mostly boring stuff, if you ask me, but it's worth a try. Before asking him, though, you should check out the village. It's not so bad, unless you have to stay for too long. When you're done, go to the island with the windmill. And you'll see Samuel's coat from there. I'll go on ahead and tell him that you're coming. He's not much for surprises. Later!
I thanked Madeline and agreed to meet her later. It was strange. How could I talk to someone who was not even human and still feel like it was perfectly normal?
Yeah.
It looked like most of the shacks in the village were built out of trash. Trash from our world. It was, after all, a garbage disposal pad that took me here.
For how long had Fred been gone?
I'm not sure. A couple of months, I think. Less than half a year, for sure. I remembered hiking with him the summer before, but when I counted the days in his journals and from when I last saw him, it didn't make sense. Maddie said that she had known him all her life. Maybe she meant it figuratively. Like, she didn't really mean it. Like, when you say you'll die if you don't get a puppy for your birthday.
That's true, though.
I'm sorry. Of course it is.